Hello, wonderful people of YouTube. This is Cypher, and we're here playing Divinity Original Sin 2. If you've been liking these videos, please like, comment, and subscribe. But until then, I'm a little hot under the collar.
Hold up. I've got to take care of some business.
Tell him to go ahead.
Friend, how does life find you?
Well, I'll be. If it ain't the beast of the sea. Stories of your beard alone fly across Rivelin like flocks of crows. Fair a bit more inland than you'd prefer, yeah?
Ain't I know it, ain't I know it.
Beast claps him on the back and chuckles heartily. If they hadn't met just a moment ago, you might think the dwarves lifelong friends.
I don't want to intrude, seeing as how you got your own trials and travails. But I don't suppose you've been to Reaper's Coast of late. Maybe heard of a fella named, what was it? Lohar?
Lohar? Yeah, I know of the guy. From back when I was looking for fishing work out in Driftwood. He's, how shall I say, an entrepreneur. Still out there a bit. Had his stubby fingers and a lot of pies, if you get my meaning.
Crime, most likely mafia style.
Sounds like a man I'd buy two flagons of mead for. One for drinking and one for toasting. I got something for him. I'll tell him you sent your regards, Mr.
It's Duggan it is. Oh, and this here's Leah. You gotta be sick of that collar. Leah, you can get it fixed up, yeah?
Sure thing.
Bet you're glad to be rid of it. Amazing to meet a beast in flesh. Let's see if we can get you back to sea. Fighting the good fight, yeah? Your lungs have got to be starved for the salt air.
Beast chortles and nods, then passes you a sly wink. Such a charm bucket.
Okay. There we go, that solves a problem. But our next problem. Time to make the undead wish that they're dead. Can you honestly do that? Once you're undead, can you ever go back?
They're already dead. They will not be mourned.
Okay, they are following. Get up onto the high ground. Okay. Mm-hmm. ambush started. Encouragement.
Prepare yourself.
Adrenaline. Knock the Terramancer out of the game and throw explosive trap at this swashbuckler. Followed by Fossil Strike, which compounds the damage and slows him down.
I think.
Yep. Okay. Since there is a stealth character around here somewhere. No, that's a stump. Oh well. Adrenaline. Mine. And Fossil Strike.
Prepare yourself.
And double armor. Okay, so I don't really know where this rogue-ish skeleton. So, and turn.
I sense something nearby.
There we are. Well, that's just not fair. Fair. There we are. Teleportation. Onto fire. Pin down. Fight out. Loot. Next ambush. 9. 30. Or never mind. Time to reposition the received guests. FS. Okay. Adrenaline. I see. Teleport. Explosive. Fossil strike. Horrify. Explosive trap. Fossil strike. Adrenaline. Okay. Tight quarters, that dog will make things a little tricky to work around. think talking first might be a little bit more humane.
A barrage of ice and fire. Instead, a bit of smoke sputters forth. She cries to the skies in frustration, in a recognizable rail-thin rasp.
My lord, I've loved you. I've obeyed you. What's my sin? How long must I suffer?
She sees you approach and punches her fist in your direction. Her face flushes red. It's her, the one that destroyed the ship to Fort Joy.
You are my sin.
Demand she tell you who this lord is.
He is the judge, and he has condemned your kind. I smell the stench of your guilt with every goddamn breath you take.
She turns her head to the heavens once more.
I offer this sacrifice to you. Return me to your side. Make me whole. You won't come between us again.
Respectable, respectable. Oh, for start. But I see a explosives, and I raise you. Ooh. Excessive about crossbow. Crossbow bolts. And start off with rain for a beast. Adrenaline, encouragement. Pen down. Trellin, Bloody Arrow, Life Sacrifice. Set crossbow to Tri-Burst. Okay. Okay, we're going to have to save Gareth to get into the best position to hit jackpot Lizardman. Or would it be a Gecko.
Magisters, here. I thought these marshes were abandoned.
Okay. That's a little too direct, and they're in strong cover if I tried that. Switch out pin down for ricochet. Okay. Got the fight started, and Fan is pulling distraction. Now let's get Losa in. Let's start off with a bang. Beast, get him into the angle, and then we teleport Art, one of the weaker magisters, onto the explosives. Then start throwing stones at them until they all drop. Ranger, and not close enough. Not a good enough angle. teleport. And drop onto the mine. Okay. Adrenaline. Fossil strike. Poison arrow. Adrenaline. Pass the strike. Firestorm grenade. Four of five, the fire. Okay. Adrenaline. Fossil strike. And adrenaline to get that extra shot, and claim the ranger. Explosive. And turn. Start turning the Inquisitor into a pincushion. FS. Turning arrow. Thank you. and don't have a good angle. And down. Hammer. And that fight is done, and we'll save for the next fight. Until then, and have a good week until Tuesday. See you then.